Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to lock top row in Excel for printing. Now you can see this, know this row. Okay, go to page layout, select margins and select customs margins. Now sheet and rows to repeat top, click the top row. Okay, now print, change your page number. Now we can see this same heading. Okay, thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.